The last living prosecutor from the Nuremberg trials has died aged 103. In 1947, Ben Ferencz was one of the prosecutors of the Nuremberg trials who tried Nazis for genocidal war crimes. He was also among the first outside witnesses to document the atrocities of Nazi concentration camps. Mr. Ferencz died peacefully at his home in Florida.